fence take a look at Lord Julian's medallion. Perry says the crest belongs to the Rutherfords, one of the oldest so-called great families, with a castle in South Quarter and a street named after them. They've got a lot of wealth and a nasty reputation for turning on each other. Based on that conversation I overheard, Julian is definitely carrying on the family tradition. Lord Ember, Julian's cousin, currently resides in the castle, and Julian wants revenge. Julian had a good plan. Hide inside a supply cart and ride in after dark, then signal the cook to open the side door by putting out the lion's head torch in the courtyard. A good enough plan for me to use myself. That bloodline opal sounds valuable, and it's better off with me than sitting around in their vault. But I can't get lazy. Ember will have his personal guard, and doubtless a few other family tricks in store for anyone who comes after the opal. There's the torch.
Good to see you.
Now hey. To give the signal.
Quiet tonight. It's the rain earlier. Everyone's gone in. Black as pitch out here.
They doubled the watch.
This castle's as old as South Quarter. See the way the stone is? Pulled off an army. Probably has.
You really think so?
Who knows? It's an old part of town. Streets are all different here. Not like Aldale or Stone Market.
What do you know about it?
I could have been in the city watch. I knew it that well. I could find my way around blind.
Bet you've seen things.
You wouldn't believe it. Saw a rat once as big as a dog. I saw a man, dead in the street, without his skin.
Come on, who'd take somebody's skin?
Could be... Nah, I won't say it. Nobody knows the whole city. How old it is, how many times it's been built over. Not the Hammerites, nobody.
It's out. I hope that cook is as good as his word.
Lord Julian was pretty angry. You see his face when he walked out?
I wasn't there.
Julian's the better man.
Oh, don't speak of it. You're a sworn man, fool.
I don't like this. Brothers fighting.
They'll settle it, you'll see. A marriage or a treaty or a dancing party. Whatever the noble folk have.
What did they quarrel over? Some kind of bet?
Something about their hawks, I think.
I like a good bear baiting myself.
It is a fine thing.
Thank you.
just then. Place like this, you have to expect some noises. Almost like a... Nothing. Not even sure I heard what I heard. Thank you.
These torches are worse than the last batch.
Like this, you have to expect some noise.